So I'm just doing a short update on the cottage basement reno. It hasn't moved much, or doesn't seem that way, because all the work that has been done is more so structural than cosmetic. But this is the back. We can park all the way to the house. What are you doing today? What is it you're doing today? Holes? Oh, into the big logs? These logs? Oh, because you gotta add to it. Okay, I'm gonna go video a little bit over there. No, Maggie. Give it up right now, okay? So this is trees. Windows are coming in the spring, right? The windows are coming in the spring. Between Christmas and New Year's, so it's winter. So what he's working on right now is the footings for the posts that are going here, but they're too short, so he's gotta expand them to support this corner of the house and the other. The stone wall was built here to support where the septic tank is. It's been a lot of work that has been done, but he's not working alone, so it's a lot slower, and he's putting around with it. This is where the pump to the septic will go from the bathroom. That's gonna go down here. And finally, this is cleaned up a little bit. There used to be a big mound of dirt and concrete blocks there. So now it's looks more like a patio, although it's still going to be moved around because we don't know what's going to be the end product here. Well, stone going to be put there, no grass for sure. We don't want to cut grass here too. The deer have been eating the hostas. I planted some over by the swing over there, and they've eaten them to the root, basically. Maggie, no! Maggie, no! Thanks for walking with us. Fall is soon to come. You can see the color of trees changing already. Have a great day. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you back. Take care.